you guys. We're Cliterati. We're from this area. We're all in Northeast Portland. So we're in our hood tonight. And what a night it is. Fucking hey, so many good bands later. Be sure you stick around for all of them. And did anybody go downtown today? Anybody go see some fucking Nazis and fucking Proud Boys? And yeah? Yeah, I know. Fuck those motherfuckers. They ain't worth our time. Ignore them. Maybe they'll go away. They play the victim, and then they call, they're cop fucking lovers, dude. They suck the fucking giant blue dick of the cops here in Portland, and it's really shitty to, because you can't differentiate them. Anyways, enough of that bullshit. We got a few more songs. This song is, okay, I'm first generation Latina. My mom came here from Mexico. She didn't have paperwork, so I'm first generation to actually be on paper here. That's kind of what this song's about.
In the end,
they take
So this is probably the last time we're playing Tonic. And it's a little teary-eyed fucking thing because they're closing on August 31st, I believe. Yep. Is that right, Chris? Yep. So you guys, come here every fucking night. The food is excellent. Come here when there's not a show. Get some fucking grub on because it sucks when you lose a really cool venue in any town. I don't care where you come from. Me and Lisa know this from the Bay Area. How many venues have we lost in the last like 10 years? Like 16, maybe? And it sucks because this is a great spot ran by great people, and they do so many great shows here, so we're gonna feel this, you guys. Fucking, this is the last time we're all gonna be together. This group of people, we will never be in the same spot again. Except in rehab. Oh! I'll drink to that, my brother. All right, we got a few more songs.
Yeah.
This is our last song. Hey, we got a new record coming out. Drops in August on Tank Crimes. Fucking, yeah. Thank you. We might play again before then. Before then, I don't know. We'll see. Call us up. House parties are welcome. Bar mitzvahs, fucking weddings. We're down, dude. Cheers! Cliterati. Right on, brother. We got some shit for sale. Thanks.